Hey, what's up guys, Adamx here, hope you're all doing great, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to stop Windows from limiting your internet speed so that it can reach its true potential. And I'm going to get to that, but first I need to explain the issue, then the fix. And to do that, I'll first explain what Windows audio tuning is, and how having Windows Scaling Heuristics enabled is causing Windows audio tuning to function in a manner that ends up limiting your internet speed. So Windows Audio Tuning is simply a setting in Windows that automatically manages the size of your TCP receive window. So normally this feature will automatically increase the size of the receive window to improve network throughput. But on computers that aren't correctly configured, the behavior of this feature is set to a state called restricted, which, as Microsoft documentation states, the restricted state will allow the receive window to grow beyond the default value, but it will limit that growth in some scenarios. Now, to remove such limit, we will need to disable the restricted state. And to do that, we will need to disable Windows Heuristics to stop it from overriding the auto-tuning level. Now that you understand why this might help your network speed, I will now show you how you can disable Windows Scaling Heuristics so that the receive window auto-tuning level is not being overridden by it, resulting in lower internet speeds. But before I do that, I want to let you all know about my tweaking program. If you are suffering from bad FPS, high input latency or ping, then the Adamx tweaking utility is for you. With my tweaking utility, you get access to a tremendous amount of tweaks that will allow you to tweak your PC or laptop with ease, giving you better performance, lower input latency, lower ping, and many other benefits. And with it, you can tweak your system not once, but every time you reinstall Windows or drivers without needing to purchase again, which saves you a huge amount of money as you will no longer need to pay for tweaking sessions every time you reinstall Windows or drivers. And it also saves you the time and hassle of tweaking everything all over again. And I also update the program frequently, so you will always be up to date with new tweaks that can make your game so much better, FPS and latency wise. Here are some vouchers from customers that have been using my program already for some time. And if you want to be in their place, go buy it now from the Adamx Tweaking Utility Discord server. I will leave the invite link on screen and in description. And now, without further ado, let me show you how to disable Windows Scaling Heuristics. To disable Windows Scaling Heuristics, we will first open Command Prompt. You can do so by pressing your Windows key and R at the same time, and then typing in CMD. But before you press Enter, you want to hold the Control key and the Shift key, and then press Enter while holding them. This will open Command Prompt as an administrator. After you've done that, you want to type in the following command, which I will leave down in description so you can just copy it and paste it. After you've pasted it, simply press Enter. If done correctly, the Command Prompt tab should respond with OK. And after it says that, all you need to do now is restart your computer for the command to take effect. So that was it for the video guys, I hope you all enjoyed it and that it helped you all out. Please make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you all for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you all on the next one.